lot about the future of work and the trends changing the workforce, and it's not just job seekers who are worried. Certain industries are having a hard time attracting and keeping skilled workers. More are finding that if you hire young go-getters as apprentices, it can be a win-win.
So then Viral, do you want to talk to those stories?
At just 18 years old, Riley Becker leads a meeting with coworkers twice or even three times her age.
Well, I'm a project manager here, so I'm currently managing four projects.
A project manager, but not even an employee yet. She's one of 23 apprentices at workers' compensation company Pinnacol Assurance. Axel Shores was an apprentice, but just got hired on full-time in underwriting, deciding to postpone college for this job.
As a full-time employee, I'm making about $19.30 an hour. So, right out of high school, that's pretty, for me at least, that's pretty big.
It's not just the money. Apprenticeships are becoming a more popular path for high school students to fine-tune their career goals without taking out massive student loans to do that.
CareerWise Colorado is based on the Swiss model of apprenticeship, and what you see in Switzerland is about 70% of high school students participate in apprenticeship, and they do it in fields that we don't traditionally think of in the States. So they're working in financial services and IT and healthcare.
We now have apprentices in software development. We have one in robotics processing and automation, which is a pathway I didn't even know existed.
These are fields that need workers, and right now many companies are struggling to find workers with the right skills. So training a high school student really makes sense.
Businesses will be missing out on having an opportunity to work with that talent if they aren't participating in these types of programs.
Some of these apprentices will likely move on to college.
All of my best friends are going to college right now, you know, CSU, CU Boulder.
But they feel they're getting a leg up on their peers, already thinking about things like job security, 401ks, and climbing the corporate ladder. So watch out.
Right now I'm in a position where I can grow 5 to 10 years from now, and I can become a director, and then who knows, maybe one day I'll become the CEO.
I wouldn't laugh. They'll be working right alongside us in no time.
Yeah.
Yes.